It's nearly time to celebrate the one-of-a-kind Class of 2020 with graduation walks at Gupton Stadium. It's not the commencement ceremony we all wanted and envisioned, but we are excited to welcome our graduates and their families to a celebration that safely salutes our seniors. Because this is unlike any graduation ceremony we've done before, we want to share more details to help you prepare for the special day. Everyone entering the stadium must have a mask or face covering. Due to the hot weather, please wear comfortable clothes and remember that high heels are not allowed on the field. Each graduate is allowed to bring up to 8 guests in up to 2 vehicles. All participating graduates and attending family members are required to self-screen for any new or worsening signs or symptoms of COVID-19. This must be done prior to attending a Leander ISD graduation ceremony.
The stadium gates will open 1 hour before each ceremony, and the stadium entrance 30 minutes before each ceremony.
You will enter Gupton Stadium using South Vista Ridge Boulevard or East Park Street. The entrance off of Gupton Way will be for support staff only. There will be no designated parking areas. However, please be advised that everyone will enter the stadium through the main entrance on the home side and exit the stadium on the south end of the visitor side. A graduate and their guests must enter the stadium as a group and remain as a group until you have exited the stadium. Please follow the marked spaces along the route to the field to ensure social distancing. A staff member will help the graduate and 2 guests to line up to cross the stage. Please decide in advance which guest will present the diploma cover to your graduate, as well as who will flip the tassel. Guests that are not presenting the diploma will observe the ceremony from the front of the stage. After crossing the stage, graduates and guests will have an option to take professional photos before exiting and returning to your vehicle. We look forward to celebrating the remarkable, resilient Class of 2020 with you. See you at Gupton Stadium.